Hello everybody, welcome to the stream. It is Wednesday the 7th of August, recording this on Tuesday the 6th of August. Hello, good evening. Hope you're all having a good week and you're not missing the streams, the onslaught of streams last week too much. Today we are back, as you can see from the stream title, we are back in London Gatwick. We only did one stream when it came out, and the original plan was to do three streams. We're doing stream number two today, then we're going to do something different on Friday. So stream number two, as you can see, we're in full-on sunset mode. So I wanted to do a sunset stream. You know, it's been a little while since we've done one. We've got the airport lights. The lights are acting really nice. So as it gets much darker, we should have some very, very nice cinematics here. We're doing live weather as well. So this is live weather at the point of recording. So yeah, there's a little bit of cloud, but overall it's pretty pretty clear, which is interesting because it's very cloudy where I am, and may even rain. So there we go. Let's press play. Really looking forward to doing a bit more London Gatwick. Looking forward to doing some more easy jet flights. As a little reminder then, we've got, let me show you, F2, zoom out. So we've got two parallel runways. We're going to be doing all our departures off runway 8 left, so they'll go from left to right. Landings will be done on runway 8 right, which is just below it. They'll come off the runway, hopefully at Bravo, which is this little bit here, if I remember to tell them
Gatwick ground,
to say
easy
that.
5, 7, 2 alpha with information
if they
Charlie,
don't,
requesting push
if I don't,
start.
They'll come off here or here, and I'll have to say cross runway 26 right. So yeah, it's quite a small airport, but it's also quite busy in some respects. With it being small, it's a bit harder to juggle things around. I don't have my nice flow that I usually like to have. Look at these colours, guys. I can't wait for the new weather update, because it's just going to look so good. It really is. Right. Let's get this show on the road, pal. We've got three pushbacks to do. East flight, 5-8 Lima, November. Pushback approved. Expect runway 08 left. That's the first one done.
Pushback approved. Expect runway 08 left. East flight, 5-8 Lima, November.
Easy 572 Alpha. Pushback approved. Expect runway 08 left.
Pushback approved. Expect runway 08 left. Easy 572 Alpha.
Easy 38 Zulu Hotel. Pushback approved. Expect runway 08 left. And just like that, we've got another one.
Pushback approved. Expect runway 08 left. Easy 38 Zulu Hotel.
Red Nose. Oh my god, we've not seen these for ages. Red Nose. Oh, he might have to wait a minute because he's right next to this guy here.
With information Charlie, requesting push
yeah.
Start.
Sorry, Red Nose, mate.
You
have to wait a minute. Sorry. Sorry. So that's quite cool. Also, I noticed this EasyJet here has got like a slightly different design as well, which is quite cool. I don't know if we could get a quick look at it in manual mode. Is it this one over here? Look at that, guys. Just a slightly different design. Neo. I wonder if he's been watching the Matrix or something. Very, very cool. Wait, we've got one ready to taxi straight away. Damn. East flight 5-8 Lima November, runway 08 left.
Runway 08 left, east flight 5-8 Lima November.
Well, that's good because we can get rid of the Red Nose now. Red Nose 3519, pushback approved, expect runway 08 left.
Pushback approved, expect
first incoming
runway
flight
eight.
Will be Red a whiz. Can't see him yet.
Gatwick ground, easy 572 Alpha ready to taxi.
Whiz go 98 18 runway 08 right, clear to land.
Runway 08 right, clear to land. Whiz go 98 18.
Well, that was
Gatwick
a good shot.
Ground, easy 38 Zulu Hotel ready to taxi.
EZ572 Alpha, continue taxi.
Continue taxi, EZ572 Alpha.
EZ38 Zulu Hotel, continue taxi.
Continue taxi, EZ38 Zulu Hotel.
So we've got three planes on the move. Here's our Neo friend. Very, very, very cool. Some really good detail in this airport. Right, let's find the turboprop. It's been a while since we've had a turboprop on the stream. Here we go. Look at that. That's so cool, isn't it? Eastern Airways. The tail's quite cool as well, like with those sort of shapes. Very distinctive.
Gatwick Ground, Helvetic 433 with information Charlie, requesting push
very,
and start.
Very cool. Right, let's have a look at my save points, my viewpoints even. So this is F8, which... yeah, it's F8. This is F9, this is F10, and we've got F11 all the way down here. So basically we're just following the sort of the main path of the taxiway. That is such a good shot, actually. I love that shot. Isn't that such a good shot? I might take a quick screenshot. One sec, just in case. I've already taken one for the thumbnail, but I think that's such an amazing shot. So we'll see. Anyway, let's get back to business. Right, next plane coming in. You can see that first one there. Alpine 45, Uniform Papa, runway 08 right, clear to land.
Runway 08 right, clear to land. Alpine 45, Uniform Papa.
Right, we're on Helvetic over here. He wants to push back, but I need to wait for this guy to kind of move first. Red Nose is ready. Red Nose 3519er, continue taxi.
Continue taxi. Red Nose 3519er.
I think it's safe now. Helvetic 433, pushback approved, expect runway 08 left.
Pushback approved, would you like a cinematic? 08 left. Helvetic 433.
You can see the other plane behind. So we've got two landings. Well, technically it's three. We should have a Wizz. Did that Wizz Air just make contact? Wizz Air Malta 9 Zulu Sierra, runway 08 right, clear to land. Yes, he did.
Runway 08 right, clear to land.
Oh,
Wizz Air Malta 9 Zulu Sierra.
Wizzair.com. It's beautiful, guys. Absolutely beautiful. It's a shame the stream doesn't reflect what I'm seeing on my screen. It's just because it gets compressed to hell on YouTube. It's so beautiful. Yeah, I'm just looking at my OBS screen and comparing it with my monitor. It's just so much better on my monitor. Right, so you've landed. Got another pushback to do. This is a Corendon. Interesting. Corendon 7 Hotel Tango. Pushback approved. Expect runway 08 left.
Pushback approved. Expect runway 08 left.
Thank you.
Holding 7 Hotel Tango.
Wizz Air 908. Oh, he's going. That's too late with exit at taxiway Bravo. Never mind. Right, what routes do I want him to follow? Because he's going to clash with
Gatwick Ground, Helvetic 433, ready to taxi.
I might just wait for this guy to pass the intersection here. Hopefully he's going to hold. Yeah. Let's wait a moment. While we're waiting. Helvetic 433, continue taxi.
Continue taxi. Helvetic 433.
Wizz Go 98 18, taxi to ramp, cross runway 26 right.
Taxi to ramp. Cross runway 26 right.
Okay, next landing coming up. This is an Alpine. About to come in. And behind him, we've got a Wizz Air Malta. We've got two planes to take off as well. Easy 572 Alpha, runway 08 left, line up and wait. Beautiful.
Runway 08 left, line up and wait. Easy 572 Alpha.
Gatwick
ground, quarantine 7 Hotel Tango ready to taxi.
Right, let's get that back on. Corandon 7 Hotel Tango, continue taxi.
Continue taxi, quarantine 7 Hotel
Tango. Right, let's get this one taxi to Bravo. Alpine 45 Uniform Papa, exit at taxiway Bravo.
Exit at taxiway Bravo, Alpine 45 Uniform Papa.
Captain Tower, Alpine 43
Foxtrot,
Bravo on final 08 right.
Right, hold on. East flight 58 Lima November, runway 08 left, cleared for immediate takeoff.
Runway 08 left, cleared for immediate takeoff. East flight 58 Lima November.
First takeoff coming up, we've got about 4 or 5 takeoffs to do actually. That's going to be pretty busy. Right, which way do you want to go?
Ryanair 972R for the information, Charlie. Requesting push and start.
Hold on, I want to send you via... Oh, that's a good route, actually. Alpine 45 Uniform Papa, taxi to ramp. I'm quite happy with that.
Taxi to ramp. Alpine 45 Uniform Papa.
Ryanair 972 Alpha. Pushback approved. Expect runway 08 left. Ryanair!
Pushback approved. Expect runway 08 left.
Ryanair,
Ryanair 972 Alpha.
Freaking Ryanair! Next plane coming in just over there. The turboprop
Alpine
is getting ready.
Papa, are you sure this is the most logical routing?
Yes, I am sure. Alpine 45 Uniform Papa, taxi to ramp.
Taxi to ramp. Alpine 45 Uniform Papa.
He's not even going, is he?
Ground, Alpine 45 Uniform Papa, are you sure this is the most logical
routing? Oh my god, man. As Wizz Air Malta comes in. Alpine 45 Uniform Papa, taxi to ramp via Papa.
Taxi to ramp via Papa. Alpine 45 Uniform Papa.
Alrighty, let's see our first takeoff. Here it is. It's the turboprop.
Gatwick Tower, New Valera 844 on final 08 right.
Easy 572 Alpha, runway 08 left, cleared for immediate takeoff.
Runway 08 left, cleared for immediate takeoff. Easy 572 Alpha.
East flight 58 Lima November, contact London Control on 134.125.
London Control on 134.125. East flight 58 Lima November. Good evening.
Easy 38 Zulu Hotel, runway 08 left, line up and wait.
Runway 08 left, line up and wait. Easy 38 Zulu Hotel. Gatwick ground, Ryanair 972 ready to taxi.
Mm-hmm. Right, let's just watch this one. Easy 572 Alpha, contact London Control on 134.125.
London Control on 134.125. Easy 572 Alpha. Good evening.
Wizz Air Malta 9 Zulu Sierra, taxi to ramp, cross runway 26 right.
Taxi to ramp, cross runway 26 right. Wizz Air Malta 9 Zulu Sierra.
Mm-hmm. Ryanair 972 Alpha, continue taxi.
Continue taxi. Ryanair 972 Alpha.
Good. Alpine 43 Foxtrot Bravo, runway 08 right, clear to land. There's another one behind him
runway
as well.
Runway 08 right,
I don't know how to say that.
Clear
is it
to land.
Nouvelle
Air? Alpine 43 Foxtrot Bravo.
Nouvelle Air 844, runway 08 right, clear to land.
Runway 08 right, clear to land. Nouvelle Air 844.
Mm, going right. Easy 38 Zulu Hotel, runway 08 left, cleared for immediate takeoff.
Runway 08 left, clear for immediate takeoff. Easy 38 Zulu Hotel.
Red Nose 3519er, runway 08 left, line up and wait.
Runway 08 left, line up and wait. Red Nose 3519er.
Ryanair 972 Alpha, hold position.
Hold position. Ryanair 972.
Oh, we're gonna crash. We are going to crash, guys. I think
Gatwick
this is
ground.
Going to
Easy 29 Quebec Kilo with information
not
Charlie.
End well.
Requesting push and start.
Oh, how did I not see that? It's not even busy. Alright, I'll have to delete a plane over there, I think. Easy 38 Zulu Hotel, contact London Control on 134.125.
London Control on 134.125, Easy 38 Zulu Hotel. Good evening.
Alpine 43 Foxtrot Bravo, exit at taxiway B. Oh, it didn't say Bravo, oh my god.
Valid direction, Alpine 43 Foxtrot Bravo.
Alpine 43 Foxtrot Bravo, exit at taxiway Bravo. Why did that say B?
Exit at taxiway Bravo, Alpine 43 Foxtrot
right,
Bravo.
Right, I don't know if we can salvage the situation that's going on down here. I don't know if we can salvage it. It could be possible to send the Ryanair via Papa. Ryanair 972 Alpha, runway 08 left via Papa.
Runway 08 left via Papa. Ryanair 972 Alpha.
If he turns right.
Gatwick ground, Griffin 45 Lima with information Charlie. Requesting
no.
push and start.
Oh, yes. Yes, successfully diverted. Oh my god, that is so freaking lucky. I'm not even kidding you guys. Well, I spotted it quite late, but luckily we're okay. Damn. And he's continuing. Good, I'm happy now. Holy crap. Right, we've got another plane coming in a moment. We have got a second here. Red Nose 3519er, runway 08 left, clear for takeoff.
Runway 08 left, clear for takeoff. Red Nose 3519er.
Got two pushbacks to do as well. New Valair. There's an Emirates coming in soon, and it's a super. That'll be very, very cool. You can see the plane on the left there about to take off. We'll swap across to him in a sec. Now. Helvetic 433, runway 08 left, line up and wait.
Runway 08 left, line up and wait. Helvetic 433.
Nouvelair 844, exit at taxiway Bravo.
Exit at taxiway Bravo. Nouvelair 844.
Red Nose 3519, contact London Control on 134.125. Right,
Red
Nose 3519. Check groups now.
Gatwick Tower, Emirates 7 Tango Romeo Super on final 08 right.
Let's see which way this guy wants to go. Alpine 43 Foxtrot Bravo, taxi to ramp. Yeah,
taxi
I can live with that.
Alpine 43 Foxtrot Bravo.
So we can push this guy back over here, but you will have to wait.
Gatwick Ground, Easy 906 Uniform with information Charlie, requesting push and start.
Griffin 45 Lima, pushback approved. Expect runway 08 left. So that's you pushback.
Pushback approved. Expect runway 08 left.
This guy here is going to have to wait. He's going to have to wait. There's just no way around that at all. But this one can move. Easy 29er Quebec Kilo, pushback approved. Expect runway 08 left.
Pushback approved. Expect runway 08 left. Easy 29er Quebec Kilo.
Helvetic 433, runway 08 left, cleared for takeoff.
Runway 08 left, cleared for takeoff. Helvetic 433.
And while we're waiting, let's just get him going as well. Nouvelair 844, taxi to ramp. That's quite a
taxi
nice straightforward one, to
Nouvelair
be honest.
844.
Right. Here we go. Helvetic 433, contact London Control on 134.125.
London Control on 134.125, Helvetic 433.
Good.
Good evening.
Corindon 7, Hotel Tango, runway 08 left, line up and wait.
Runway 08 left, line up and wait. Corindon 7, Hotel
right,
Tango.
Our Emirates is on the horizon. Emirates 7 Tango Romeo. Can't speak. Emirates 7 Tango Romeo Super, runway 08 right, clear to land.
Runway 08 right, clear to land.
Wait to see
Emirates
that.
7 Tango Romeo
right, this guy is
Gatwick
ready.
Griffin 45 Lima ready to taxi. Gatwick ground, easy
he's ready,
to 9
but
Quebec
we just need
Kilo
to wait
to taxi.
For this guy to pull into his stand. You can see on the map there. It's just a little bit risky right now. So we just need to be a little bit patient for another minute or so. But we can get rid of this dude here. Easy 29 Quebec Kilo. Continue taxi.
Continue taxi. Easy 29 Quebec Kilo.
Gatwick Tower. Ryanair 2 Bravo Foxtrot on final 08 right.
It's nearly safe. Getting quite dark, isn't it? Ryanair 2 Bravo Foxtrot, runway 08 right, clear to land.
Runway 08
right,
right
should be making
clear to
a left
land.
Turn
Ryanair 2 Bravo,
in just
Foxtrot.
A moment. As soon as he does that turn, we can get things going. There we go. Griffin 45 Lima, continue taxi. And when this Griffin
taxi.
Passes
Griffin
this dude and passes this dude, then we can push this guy back as well. Right, he's ready to go. I'm just wondering, can I get him off before the super arrives? I don't think I can. And I do want to see the super land in all its majestic glory. It's not often we get to see supers land, to be honest. While we're waiting there, we can do one pushback. Easy 6905 Lima, pushback approved, expect runway 08 left. So that's that one there.
Pushback approved, expect runway 08 left. Easy 6905 Lima.
Alright, here we go. You can see it's got four engines. It's a super. Majestic, majestic plane. Landing in the sunset. Look at that. It's just beautiful. Emirates 7 Tango Romeo exit at runway. No, taxiway.
Negative. Impossible.
Is he actually going to land?
Emirates 7 Tango Romeo Super.
Come on, land, please. Okay, he's probably going to. Because he's such a big plane, it's taking him much longer to land. So you probably come off
Gatwick
where I want
Tower,
him to anyway.
Easy 8-2 Echo Tango on final 08 right.
Emirates 7 Tango Romeo exit at taxiway Bravo. Oh, he's not listening to me. Emirates 7 Tango Romeo Super exit at taxiway. Oh my god, I cannot speak today. What is wrong with me?
I'm arrival. Emirates 7 Tango Romeo Super.
Emirates 7 Tango Romeo Super exit at taxiway Bravo. There we go.
Exit at taxiway
Bravo. Got there.
Emirates 7 Tango Romeo Super.
Holy cow. Right. Corindon 7 Hotel Tango, runway 08 left, clear for takeoff.
Runway 08 left, cleared for takeoff.
Right, you can,
7 Hotel Tango.
You're all ready to go. No, you're pushing back. But you can push back.
Gatwick ground, easy 6905 Lima, ready to taxi.
Easy 906 Uniform, pushback approved, expect runway 08 left. That's you, you're ready
push
to go.
Pushback approved, expect runway 08 left, easy 906 Uniform.
Easy 6905 Lima, continue taxi.
Continue taxi. Easy 6905 Lima.
There's one here not moving as well for some reason. We'll have to check him out in a sec. Easy 82 Echo Tango, runway 08 right, clear to land.
runway 08 right, cleared to land, easy 8 to Echo Tango.
Corandon 7 Hotel Tango, contact London Control on 134.125. Thank you.
London Control on 134.125.
Look at that, beautiful. Flying right over the Emirates there. Getting a bit more cloudier. Lovely shade of colour on those clouds as well, actually.
Gatwick ground, easy 3163 with information Charlie, requesting push and start.
Ryanair 972 Alpha, runway 08 left, line up and wait. Everything looks pretty decent. We've got one pushback over here. Easy 316 X-ray, runway 08. What am I saying? Easy 316 X-ray, pushback approved, expect runway 08 left. We've got Ryanair coming in command. Soon.
Easy 3163.
Maybe
pushback approved, expect runway 08 left. Easy 3163.
Get this one going via Papa, I think. The Emirates. Emirates 7 Tango Romeo Super, taxi to ramp via Papa. That's quite a nice, straightforward route.
Taxi to ramp via Papa. Emirates 7 Tango Romeo Super.
Gatwick ground. Easy 906 uniform ready to taxi.
Easy 906 uniform, runway 08 left, hold short of taxiway Papa.
Runway 08 left, hold short of taxiway Papa. Easy 906 uniform.
I'm saying hold short because I don't want him to clash with the Emirates. So it's not a command I often use, but it'll save my life in this instance. Ryanair 2 Bravo Foxtrot exit at taxiway Bravo. The one thing I do like about this airport is that you do get to use
exit
a variety of
Bravo,
different
Foxtrot
commands that you wouldn't normally use.
Gatwick Tower, Berlin 9 Lima November on final 08 right.
Yuling, Niner, Lima, November, runway 08 right, clear to land.
Runway 08 right, clear to land. Berlin, Niner, Lima, November.
Good. So, you're still pushing back. This guy is about to exit at Papa. And here's the one I told to hold short. It'll be interesting to see if he does actually hold short where I wanted him to.
Gatwick ground, easy 3163 ready to taxi.
Anywhere around here, to be honest. Not here, it's the next turning. So there's a sign for Papa there. Yeah, so good he did, but it's all good. He's completely safe where he is, so. Easy 906 uniform, continue taxi.
Continue taxi. Easy 906 uniform.
Thank you. Right, where do you need to go? Oh, that's very nice. Ryanair 2 Bravo Foxtrot, taxi to ramp. He's basically got the tiniest taxi
Ryanair
ever.
2 Bravo Foxtrot.
Look at that Emirates, guys. Look at that Emirates. It's so beautiful. Oh my god. Oh my god. We've got an EasyJet coming in. Then we've got a few takeoffs to do as well. It's quite nice and chill, London Gatwick. I like it. I like it a lot. Plus, it's got all my favourite airlines in. No Jet 2 that I've seen, but it's got EasyJet, it's got Ryanair, it's got British Airways. Look at all these planes on the left lining up as well, coming down the taxiway. Very, very cool. Ryanair 972 Alpha, runway 08 left, clear for takeoff.
Runway 08 left, clear for takeoff. Ryanair 972 Alpha.
Good. Easy 82 Echo Tango, exit at taxiway Bravo.
Exit at taxiway Bravo. Easy 82 Echo
Emirates.
Tango.
Oh, I'm going to keep coming back to this, guys. It's so cool. So cool. He's just coming into his stand now. So sad. Right, the Ryanair's taken off. Here's my next one. Easy 29 Quebec Kilo, runway 08 left, line up and wait.
Runway 08 left, line up and wait. Easy 29 Quebec Kilo.
Ryanair 972 Alpha, contact London Control on 134.125.
London Control on 134.125. Ryanair 972 Alpha.
Beautiful,
good evening.
Reddy pink clouds. Oh, so nice.
Gatwick ground, easy 539 Juliet with information
right,
Delta,
next.
Requesting push and start.
Let's see. Easy 316 X-ray, continue taxi.
Continue taxi. Easy 316 X-ray.
Thank you. You can go via Papa. Easy 82 Echo Tango, taxi to ramp via Papa. Make sure we're happy with his route. Hello? Easy 82 Echo Tango, taxi to ramp via Papa.
Taxi,
yeah,
to fine. Ramp via Papa.
I'm quite happy with
Easy
that.
Easy 82 Echo Tango.
Right, you need to push back. Easy 539 Juliet, pushback approved, expect runway 08 left.
Pushback approved, expect runway 08 left. Easy 539 Juliet.
Easy 29 Quebec Kilo, runway 08 left, clear for takeoff.
Runway 08 left, cleared for takeoff.
Right, who's the next
Easy
one?
Easy 29 Quebec
Kilo. Be you. Easy 6905 Lima, runway 08 left, line up and wait.
Runway 08 left, line up and wait. Easy 6905.
Vueling on its way in as well. That's going to be the next thing after this takeoff. Clear the Emirates off the board. The Ryanair's finished as well. We'll clear him off. Guys, we are absolutely on it. After the past few streams of complete craziness, it's just so nice just to have a little bit of a break. Do you know what I mean? Love the lights in this airport. I really do. So beautiful. Easy 29 Quebec Kilo, contact London Control on 134.125. Right, let's go straight to the Vueling who's
London
coming
into
land.
London Control on 134.125.
Right now.
Easy 29 Quebec Kilo.
There he is.
Good evening.
Only just about got that. Vueling Niner Lima November exit at taxiway Bravo. Please.
Exit at taxiway Bravo. Vueling
Niner
Lima
November. Nice.
Gatwick Tower, easy 8496 on final 08 right.
No incoming planes for a little while. That's nice. Easy 8496, runway 08 right, clear to land. We've got about at least 5 minutes.
Runway 08 right, clear to land. Easy 8496.
Easy 6905 Lima, runway 08 left, clear for takeoff. While we're waiting, we're going to do a continued taxi as well. Over
Easy
here.
6905 Lima.
Easy 539 Juliet, continue taxi.
Continue taxi. Easy 539 Juliet.
Right, let's just check that ruling.
Easy 539 Juliet, ready to taxi.
Go that way. I think that's going to be fine. Vueling Niner Lima November, taxi to ramp.
Taxi to ramp. Vueling Niner Lima November.
Gatwick Ground, Sun Express 5 Alpha Kilo with information Delta, requesting push and start.
We've got Sun Express coming in a bit. As well, it's just popped up on the radar. Easy 6905 Lima, contact London Control on 134.125. Thank you.
London Control on 134.125, Easy 6905 Lima, good evening.
Good evening, sir. Alright, next. Griffin 45 Lima, runway 08 left, line up and wait.
Runway 08 left, line
so
up and wait.
You're happy
Griffin
there.
45 Lima.
You're happy there, so you can be pushed back. Sun Express 5 Alpha Kilo, pushback approved, expect runway 08 left. And there's one landing as well soon.
Pushback approved, expect runway 08 left. Sun Express 5
can see
Alpha
them,
Kilo.
Yeah? Sometimes you can see them a bit further away when it's getting darker, but it's still a bit too light on that horizon. So we'll see what happens with that one. You're happy? You're taxiing? I love it when they taxi underneath that bridge. Let's just see if I can get a bit of a close-up on that. Where is he? There he is. I just think it's so freaking cool. And, like, you've got that like dazzling sunlight as well. In the daylight, this shot would look so cool. As it stands. It's That's better. It's better from that angle. Easy jet. Taxi. Taxi tower over there as well. Right, anyway, let's get back to business. Getting a little bit distracted there.
Sun Express 5 Alpha Kilo ready to taxi.
Griffin 45 Lima, runway 08 left, clear for takeoff. Alright, here's the next plane.
Runway 08 left, cleared for takeoff. Griffin 45 Lima.
Easy 906 uniform, runway 08 left, line up and wait. Thank you, sir.
Runway 08 left, line up and wait. Taxi. Easy 906 uniform.
Sun Express 5 Alpha Kilo, continue taxi. Light
Sun Express 5 Alpha Kilo.
With this dude here, but I think he's gonna beat him to it. Next takeoff.
Gatwick ground. Wizz Air Malta 512 with information Delta.
It's the British Airways disguised as a griffin. Griffin 45 Lima, contact London Control on 134.125.
London Control on 134.125. Griffin 45 Lima. Good evening.
Good evening. Wizz Air Malta 512. Pushback approved. Expect runway 08 left. Nice plane.
Pushback approved.
Very
expect
nice
runway
plane.
08 left. Wizz Air
right.
Malta 512.
Next one coming in is an easy jet. Sun Express 2 Yankee, runway 08 right, clear to land.
Runway 08 right, clear to land. Sun Express 2 Yankee.
You can see the easy waiting to go there. I'm actually getting going in just a moment. Easy 906 uniform, runway 08 left, clear to takeoff.
Runway 08 left, cleared for takeoff. Easy 906 uniform.
Easy 8496, exit at taxiway Bravo. What's this one?
Exit at taxiway Bravo. Easy 8496.
Alright, let's get you lined up. Easy 316 X-ray, runway 08 left, line up and wait.
Runway 08 left, line up and wait. Easy 316 X-ray.
Looking good. Got a Wizz Air coming in a bit. We've got a Nordic plane just popped up on the radar as well. He's about 5 to 10 minutes away. Easy 9806 uniform. Contact London Control on 134.125. I do like the Nordic planes. A bit of Scandinavian.
London Control
aviation.
On 134.125. Easy 9806 uniform.
Oh, good.
Good evening. Gatwick ground, Wizz Air Malta 512 ready to taxi.
Go first. Wizz Air Malta 512, continue taxi. Looking at the radar there,
continue
he's going to pass
Wizz Air
by
Malta 512.
This easy jet. Let's just have a look what where he needs to go.
Gatwick Tower, Wizz Air 507 on final 08 right.
Unfortunately. Wizz Air 507, runway 08 right, clear to land. Yeah, he's going to have to wait for this
runway
guy.
Runway 08 right, clear to land. Wizz Air 507.
Right, or I could hold short of Juliet just to get him going.
Gatwick ground, Wizz Air Malta 8 Bravo Delta with information Delta, but requesting push and start.
I think we can probably just go now, to be honest. Easy 8496, taxi to ramp via November Papa.
Taxi to ramp via November
quite what
Papa.
I had
easy 8496.
But, okay. That works for me. Alright, so you can go there. Right. Easy 316 X-ray, runway 08 left, cleared for takeoff.
Runway 08 left, cleared for takeoff. Easy 316 X-ray.
Easy 539 Juliet, runway 08 left, line up and wait. Thank you.
Runway 08 left.
How's my Wizz Air Malta doing?
Easy 539 Juliet.
Are you ready yet? Oh, you should be in that column there, mate. Wizz Air Malta 8 Bravo Delta, pushback approved, expect runway 08 left. We've got Sun Express coming in. Left.
Wizz Air Malta 8 Bravo Delta.
We've also got a takeoff at the same moment as well.
08 on final 08 right.
Right, we need to go straight into a takeoff. There he is. Easy 316 X-ray, contact London Controller 134.125.
London Control on 134.125. Easy 316 X-ray. Mm-hmm. Good evening.
Good evening. Sun Express 2 Yankee, exit at taxiway Bravo. Got a few planes coming in.
Sun Express 2 Yankee.
Dear me. Quite a few. Right, this one's nearly finished. So that's good. We've got Wizz Air Malta taxiing down. Beautiful, beautiful plane. We've got the Sun Express. He's going to be going in just a couple of minutes, I'd imagine. And this guy's going to go now. Easy 539 and Juliet, runway 08 left, cleared for takeoff.
Runway 08 left, cleared for takeoff. Easy 539 or Juliet.
Nordic 1308, runway 08 right, clear to land.
Runway 08 right, clear to land. Nordic 1308.
Sun Express 2 Yankee, taxi to ramp via Whiskey. Let's just see what that does. Yeah, that's
taxi to ramp via Whiskey. Sun Express 2 Yankee. Gatwick Ground, Wizz Air Malta 8 Bravo Delta ready to taxi.
Gatwick Tower, easy 89 right on final 08 right.
Sun Express 5 Alpha Kilo, runway 08 left, line up and wait.
Runway 08 left, line up and wait. Sun Express 5 Alpha Kilo.
Easy 539 and Juliet, contact London Control on 134.125. Such a mouthful that.
London Control on 134.125.
All these planes coming in. 1, 2, 3, 4. Easy 898, runway 08 right, clear to land.
Runway 08 right, clear to land. Easy 898.
Wizz Air Malta 8 Bravo Delta, continue taxi.
Continue taxi. Wizz Air Malta 8 Bravo Delta.
Good, everything's looking really, really good. We've got a ton of arrivals coming. A ton. Two of them quite close together. You can see both of them on the screen right now. Then there's another one about 3 miles behind, and then another one. Another 3, 4, 5 miles behind as well. But only three outgoing planes, so it's quite easy on that front. It'll give me time to mess about with taxi instructions. In game time today, I haven't told you guys yet, we're doing 7 p.m. to 8 p.m. 7 p.m. to 8 p.m. So it's 7:39 at the moment in game time. Even though it's been quieter, it has actually gone quite fast. Quite shocked. This is Wizz Air coming in. WizzAir.com.
Gatwick Ground, Alpine 39 Charlie Foxtrot with information Delta.
I'm gonna leave the arrival there for a minute, I think. Oh. Set him off after the easy jet that's coming up, easy 8908. Wizz Air 507, exit at taxiway Bravo.
Exit at taxiway Bravo, Wizz Air 507.
While we're waiting for the next one, let's just do a quick pushback.
Gatwick Tower, Vueling 6 Victor uniform on final 08 right.
Alpine 39er, Charlie Foxtrot, pushback approved, expect runway 08 left.
Pushback approved, expect runway 08 left. Alpine 39 Charlie Foxtrot.
Mm-hmm. Right, next landing then. And you can see the other one right behind as well. Let's just see where that Wizz Air is actually going. Oh, he's got a really nice taxi to ramp. Really, really nice. Not thinking about that at all. We should be coming off. I thought this was Bravo. No, the next one. Wizz Air 507, taxi to ramp. Nice and easy, no thinking about that at
taxi
all.
Taxi to ramp, Wizz Air 507.
Thank you. Here we go. This is Nordic. Very distinctive red. Nordic 1308, exit at taxiway Bravo. Alright, let's get rid of this one.
Exit at taxiway Bravo.
Express 5 Alpha Kilo, runway 08 left, cleared for takeoff.
Runway 08 left, enough time cleared for takeoff.
Squeeze this one in.
Sun Express 5 Alpha Kilo.
Get this one lined up. Wizz Air Malta 512, runway 08 left, line up and wait.
Runway 08 left, line up and wait.
He's got a nice taxi to ramp as well, actually. It's just straight to where he needs to be. This one's already nearly home. I wouldn't have told him taxi to ramp a minute ago. Right, we'll come back to you because he's Sun Express has taken off.
Gatwick Ground, easy 19 Foxtrot Hotel with information Delta, requesting push and start.
Sun Express 5 Alpha Kilo, contact London Control on 134.125.
London Control on 134.125, Sun Express 5 Alpha Kilo, good evening. Gatwick Tower, Ryanair 2714 on final 08 right.
Nordic 1308, taxi to ramp.
Taxi to ramp, Nordic 1308.
Alpine 39er Charlie Foxtrot, continue taxi.
Continue taxi, Alpine 39er Charlie Foxtrot.
Fueling 6 Victor Uniform, runway 08 right, clear to land.
Runway 08 right, clear to land. Fueling 6 Victor Uniform.
Ryanair 2714, runway 08 right, clear to land.
Runway 08 right, clear to land. Ryanair 2714.
Wizz Air Malta 512, runway 08 left, cleared for takeoff.
Runway 08 left, cleared for takeoff. Wizz Air Malta 512.
Easy 898, exit at taxiway Bravo.
Exit at taxiway Bravo.
Right, let's do a pushback for a moment. Easy 19 Foxtrot Hotel, pushback approved, expect runway 08 left. Please, please.
Pushback approved, expect runway 08 left. Easy 19er Foxtrot Hotel.
Good. The Nordic plane is already pulling into his stand. Right, it's so fast. Blimey. And one takeoff. This is Wizz Air Malta. I tell you what, this is a very long sunset, isn't it? It doesn't feel any darker than it was at the beginning of the stream. Wizz Air Malta 512, contact London Control on 134.125.
London Control on 134.125, Wizz Air Malta 512.
Still lots of planes coming in. There's an Iberia Express on its way in a bit. That's pretty cool. Right. Wizz Air Malta 8 Bravo Delta, runway 08 left, line up and wait.
Runway 08 left, line up and wait. Wizz Air Malta 8 Bravo Delta.
Easy 898, taxi to ramp via Papa.
Taxi to ramp via Papa. Easy 898.
Viewing coming in.
Iberia Express 37 Echo Alpha on final 08 right.
Iberia Express 37 Echo Alpha, runway 08 right, clear to land.
Runway 08 right, cleared to land. Iberia Express 37 Echo Alpha.
This is Viewling. Viewling.com.
Gatwick Ground, Easy 51 Alpha Papa with information Delta, requesting push and start. Gatwick Ground, Easy 19er Foxtrot Hotel ready to taxi.
As you've landed. Fueling 6 Victor Uniform, exit at taxiway Bravo.
Exit at taxiway Bravo, Fueling 6 Victor Uniform.
Thank you, sir. Easy 19er Foxtrot Hotel, continue taxi.
Continue taxi. Easy 19er Foxtrot Hotel.
Easy 51 Alpha Papa, pushback approved. Expect runway 08 left.
Pushback approved. Expect runway 08 left. Easy 51 Alpha Papa.
Wizz Air Malta 8 Bravo Delta, runway 08 left, cleared for takeoff.
Runway 08 left, cleared for takeoff.
Just enough time to do this before the Ryanair lands. Just enough time. Going good, guys. It's going good. Still four incoming planes.
Gatwick Tower, falling 6 Ray Romeo on final 08 right.
He's finished. Wizz Air Malta, 8 Bravo Delta, contact London Control on 134.125.
London Control on 134.125. Wizz Air Malta, 8 Bravo Delta. Good evening.
Good evening. There's a Ryanair coming in. Good timing with that.
Gatwick Ground, Red No 60 X-ray with information Delta, requesting push and start.
Alright, we've got a short window of opportunity here to get a few things
Gatwick
done.
Gatwick Ground, Easy 51 Alpha Papa ready to taxi.
Ryanair 2714, exit at taxiway Bravo.
Exit at taxiway Bravo. Let's go to Bravo. Ryanair 2714.
Fueling 6 Victor Uniform, taxi to ramp via Papa.
Taxi to ramp via Papa.
Not a nice taxi at all, to be honest. I might need to keep my eye on it depending on things. Red Nose 60 X-ray, pushback approved, expect runway 08 left.
Pushback approved, expect runway 08 left. Red Nose 60 X-ray.
Alpine 39er Charlie Foxtrot on runway 08 left, line up and wait.
Runway 08 left, line up and wait. Alpine 39 Charlie Foxtrot.
Good, good. Let's go back to our Ryanair landing. His taxi to ramp is nice and straightforward. Interesting taxiing there, Mr. Ryanair. Ryanair 2714, taxi to ramp.
Taxi to ramp, Ryanair 2714.
Thank you. So we've got an Alpine coming onto the runway.
Gatwick Tower, fueling 1 Alpha Alpha on final 08 right.
And then we've got an Iberia Express coming in, and behind him you can see a Vueling as well. I think he just said hello, yeah he did. Vueling 6 X-ray Romeo, runway 08 right, clear to land.
Runway 08 right, cleared to land. Vueling 6 X-ray Romeo.
This is Iberia Express. I think the cars need headlights.
Gatwick Ground, Red Nose 60 X-ray ready to taxi.
Yes, sir, I'll be with you in a minute. Iberia Express 37 Echo Alpha, exit at taxiway Bravo. Thank you.
Exit a taxiway, Bravo.
Let's get you on your way.
37 Echo Alpha.
Alpine 39er Charlie Foxtrot, runway 08 left, cleared for takeoff.
Runway 08 left, cleared for takeoff. Alpine 39er Charlie Foxtrot.
Red Nose 60 X-ray, continue taxi.
Continue taxi. Red Nose 60 X-ray.
Easy 51 Alpha Papa, continue taxi.
Continue taxi. Easy 51 Alpha Papa.
Good. Easy 19 Foxtrot Hotel, runway 08 left, line up and wait.
Runway 08 left, line up and wait. Easy 19 Foxtrot Hotel.
Alpine 39er Charlie Foxtrot, contact London Control on 134.125.
London Control on 134.125, Alpine 39er Charlie Foxtrot.
Yes, good sir. Evening. Good evening.
Gatwick Ground,
a bit more cloudy, yeah.
Vueling 64 Zulu Yankee with information echo, requesting push and start.
Vueling 1 Alpha Alpha, runway 08 right, clear to land.
Runway 08 right, clear to land. Viewing one
look
alpha
at that
alpha.
Shot, it's beautiful, absolutely beautiful. Right, our next landing plane is literally straight away. Literally straight away. This is a Vueling. I need to sort out Bravo in a minute because it's clogged up at the moment. Right, that one's done. Vueling 6 X-ray Romeo exit at taxiway Bravo.
Exit at taxiway Bravo.
Right, let's go Bravo, sort you out. Romeo. Iberia Express 37 Echo Alpha taxi to ramp. Luckily, that's a nice straightforward one.
Taxi to ramp. Iberia Express 37 Echo Alpha.
Ryanair.
Gatwick Papa, Vueling 5 Whiskey Echo on final 08 right.
You need to push back. Vueling 64 Zulu Yankee, pushback approved, expect runway 08 left.
Pushback approved, expect runway 08 left.
There's no Vueling here. Oh, that's alright, he's going to a different place. Okay, that's fine. You need to take off, but I don't know if we've got enough time, to be honest.
Gatwick Ground, Alpine 35 Tango Bravo with information echo, requesting push and start.
Alpine 35 Tango Bravo, pushback approved, expect runway 08 left.
Pushback approved, expect runway 08 left. Alpine 35 Tango Bravo.
Good. Vueling 6 X-ray Romeo, taxi to ramp. That clears Bravo.
Taxi to ramp, Vueling 6 X-ray Romeo.
Right, next incoming plane then. There's another Vueling. Vueling 5 Whiskey Echo, runway 08 right, clear to land.
Runway 08 right, clear to land. Vueling 5 Whiskey
Not
Echo.
Sure we're going to be doing any more pushbacks now unless they're very, very close to the runway. 7 minutes in game time remaining of this 1 hour. Vueling.com.
Gatwick Ground, easy 146 Echo with information echo, requesting push and start.
Vueling 1 Alpha Alpha, exit at taxiway Bravo.
Exit at taxiway Bravo, Vueling 1 Alpha Alpha. Gatwick Ground, Vueling 64 Zulu Yankee ready to taxi.
Vueling 64 Zulu Yankee, continue taxi. I wonder if we can get him off over here. I just don't know what that's called though.
Gatwick Ground, Alpine 35 Tango Bravo, ready to taxi.
Got Romeo there. That's an option. Let's just find out, because I'm just a bit worried for the end of the stream that we're not quite going to have enough time to get these last few planes away. If I can get myself orientated properly here. Right, so I can never ever work this out. So this is zero 08 left right here. So it's so hard to work out in the dark. It really is. And I
Gatwick
want
Tower,
him to
Griffin 8
come,
3 X-ray on final 08 right.
I think here. Now, do I have any identification? There's no identification. This is where I'd like him to go. Oh, hold on. Oh no, it's just the runway sign. No, there's no designation. That's kind of annoying. But there we go. It is where it is. Easy 19 Foxtrot Hotel, runway 08 left, cleared for takeoff.
Runway 08 left, cleared for takeoff. Easy 19 Foxtrot Hotel.
Easy 51 Alpha Papa, runway 08 left, cleared for immediate takeoff.
Runway 08 left, cleared for immediate takeoff. Easy 51 Alpha Papa.
Red Nose 60 X-ray, runway 08 left, cleared for immediate takeoff. There we go, we'll get these going because we're going to run out of time.
Runway 08 left, cleared for immediate takeoff. Red Nose 60 X-ray.
Right, we've got a couple of landings coming in as well, actually. Griffin 83 X-ray, runway 08 right, clear to land. Runway 08 right. I think clear we'll get land. After retakeoff done, two landings, and then that might be it. Easy 19 at Foxtrot Hotel. Contact London Control on 134.125.
London Control on 134.125. Easy 19 at Foxtrot Hotel.
Right.
Good evening.
Let's try this guy in Foxtrot Romeo, but I don't think he's going to get there on time. Fueling 64 Zulu Yankee, runway 08 left at Foxtrot Romeo.
Runway 08 left at Foxtrot Romeo, fueling 64 Zulu Yankee.
Yeah, good. One landing. Fueling 5 Whiskey Echo, exit at taxiway Bravo.
Exit at taxiway Bravo.
Speaking of fueling Bravo, I need to
Yankee
sort
tower.
This guy
Easy
out.
One for Juliet Yankee on final 08 right.
Viewing 1 Alpha Alpha taxi to ramp. That's quite easy. Easy, easy, easy.
Taxi to ramp.
No
pun intended. Viewing 1 Alpha Alpha.
Easy 51 Alpha Papa, contact London Control on 134.125.
London Control on 134.125, Easy 51 Alpha Papa.
Thank
Good
you.
Evening.
Good evening. It's definitely sort of getting dark, isn't it now? Right, you're a nice straightforward taxi to ramp. Thank you for that. Yuling 5 Whiskey Echo, taxi to ramp. Straight into
taxi
the red nose.
Fueling 5 Whiskey Echo.
Red nose 60 X-ray. Contact London Control on 134.125. Right, the other plane is not going to make it on time. I can just see looking at the map. So our last plane today, everyone, is going to be a landing, and it's going to be Mr. Griffin. No, not from Family Guy. This Griffin, this Mr. Griffin. He's just as heavy though. So look at that beautiful, beautiful sunset. I've really enjoyed it here. Really, really enjoyed it. A lot cloudier, but actually I think it kind of adds to the atmosphere, especially at sunset when all the sort of clouds are tinted that lovely sort of reddy color, reddy pink. And like the sun is still, well, the sun is blinding actually. It's kind of hard to make out where it is. I think it's just right on the horizon there, but some very beautiful shimmering effects. With all of that cloud cover. Very, very beautiful. Right, last landing then. Put my little thicker thing away. I can close stuff now, can't I? Hello, Mr. Griffin, aka British Airways.
Ground.
Beautiful.
Falling 9 kilo
See.
With information echo.
That plane on the left,
you have
no chance. No chance. So there we go, everyone. That's it. We are done. Oh, let me just get my Google Chrome out of the way. Loading up my Google Calendar there. So what are we doing on Friday? Friday, we're doing OMDB, which is Dubai. We've not done an Asian airport for quite a while, and actually the last time we did Dubai was quite a long time ago as well. Off the top of my head, I can't tell you, but I can tell you the last time we did an Asian airport was Tokyo. That was more than a month ago. That was stream number 97. This is stream number 109, so 12 streams ago. So I figured, you know, let's pay a visit, and it'd be good to get another airport on that Asian playlist as well. So really looking forward to that. It's going to be pretty crazy, but we are going to end there. Back to menu. Nice and chill. Nice and chill. So 31 planes altogether. More landings than takeoffs. That doesn't happen very often. So I'm going to do my calculations anyway. So it's going to be 60 minutes divided by 41 planes. So it's basically one and a half planes a minute. Very, very happy with that. That's it, everyone. Click the donate link if you want to support the stream. If you enjoyed the stream, every little helps, believe you me, especially in the summer holidays. Thank you. Have a good morning, afternoon, or evening, wherever you are. And I will see you on Friday night for Be Bad Friday. Good night. Hello. You thought the stream was going to end there, didn't you? Well, thanks for watching. This is your end of stream promo for my amazing Patreon channel, where you can go above and beyond and support me with not only my YouTube, but also with my real life diving adventures, where I post pictures and behind the scenes snippets from my daily life. So if you want to support me, I have a bronze, silver, gold and platinum level of membership with lots of different perks, and I invite you to check out www.patreon.com/ATC Harry, and maybe you can get your name in the end of stream credits, which are going to happen now.